the season, baby.
You guys ready? You ready for this?
We're ready.
You already know.
We're more ready now than we've been ready all last year and all this year combined.
It's always a battle with these Warriors. How do you expect to take on these Warriors today?
Well,
anything special?
You know, it's going to be one of those genuine, hardcore, smash-mouth football games. And this be one of the best games you see all year right here. This year is the playoffs for the championships at the beginning of the season. That's what this is.
All right, there we go. All right, we got the coach and the fighter.
How you doing?
Here. He's doing his thing. But anyways, you're looking beefy this
Thanks,
year.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to lose some weight. I got to go to Belize with my girl. So you know, I'm trying to get cut, man. I'm trying to get the fight weight.
Hey, and I got to give you props on last week, man. The team looked awesome with the wedge.
Thank you.
You definitely got the kids. With all cylinders firing at the right time.
Yeah, man. You know, we use jamborees, you know, to do that kind of refine what we do and stuff like that. Our offense uses a lot of moving parts. So you know, when we come out here and get against you know a team that you know a couple teams that don't like us and run you know what we run, it's good for the kids, good for our you know coaching staff.
So how you think this battle's going to turn out today?
I think it's going to be good, man. So we got some stuff that Solano hasn't seen. So we're expecting some puzzled looks, I guess, from the other team. So yeah, it's gonna run.
And let the crowd know your name and what you're doing.
Coach Jason Brisson. I've been coaching with the Bengals for about 5 or 6 years now, and just love it, man. Junior Midget, last year.
All right, good luck,
coach.
All
right, thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions are pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God's listen does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla. Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's at its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone holla.
As soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I'll probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse.
can't shut my mouth till the smoke clears out. Am I high? I'ma rip this shit till my bone fell out. Till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out. Can't shut my mouth till the